Operations report. Unloading, unloading. Repairs complete. Okay, all those, well, we're in refit and repairing in San Francisco are done. Spotting reports, spotting reports, spotting reports. Yep, yep. We've taken pictures. Where was that over? Damar. So our reconnaissance worked. Units completed. More repairs. I don't think these are upgrades. They're just repairs. Look at all those ships repaired. Fortifications improved. Okay, now I'll turn off Jor. No, remind me to turn off Jorhat. Replacements, upgrades, Pengpu, repairs made. So all the tenders are now fixed, repaired, upgraded in Pearl Harbor. Nothing. Right. First order of business, we'll make sure we turn off Jorhat. Jorhat. No more. The enemy's not coming in this direction. We'll look for China. China, we have our submarines in Hong Kong. Growler is ready to go. Okay. Patrol station, please. I prefer Shikoku. It's a larger area than Chiba. So I should be sending more submarines here. When we're not out raiding, these guys should be here on combat. So they can lend their engineers to the effort. 36 more engineers is a pretty decent contribution to construction. We moved down here. Now we're going to move up to the northeast, trying to cut off... What the hell? He just disappeared. We're now in on Hangzhou. Oh! What happened here? What the hell? Okay, we move in, and the enemy has moved, what, somehow over here. So we move to the southeast. How did he get in? He must have come up here and down, or down, or something like that. Okay. So you know this one is going to... If we move across, it's likely to be destroyed. So this one's not surrounded, see? When we blast it, he's going to run up this direction. We're going all into deliberate. Well, let's see, we have 9,000 here. I wonder if we have enough combat power here just to kill him straight out, outright. If we do, he won't have a chance to run at all. Alright, I'm not going to blast him out of here yet. I'm going to use the bombard, the artillery to bombard. Let's find out exactly what the enemy has first. But we do have him surrounded on most sides. I'm going to send this headquarters unit in. It's only a headquarters unit. If it gets killed, it gets killed. It's just a headquarters unit. And if this is a weak enough unit, we're just going to blast it next turn. As long as I have a unit in here next turn, if the enemy doesn't try to destroy it right away, or is unable to destroy it right away, or force it to retreat, if we go into attack mode, deliberate attack next turn, we should be able to... I'm thinking I should be able to kill this thing. My other unit has entered the swamp here. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about it too much more. We'll go up and then down and across. In Burma, looks like we've detected two units in Shuibo. I think the enemy wants to make a fight out of it. That's good. 3 turns to get in. We're going to start using the reconnaissance here. We've got reconnaissance. I'm going to select hexes like... Well, we should know what's here. We should know what's there. I don't know what's here. I'm not sure what's over here. I want to find out. Make sure we're not walking into some kind of a trap over here. Let's see if he's getting across the river. That should do it. He's just sitting there. That's fine. Let him sit. Let him sit and starve. Aircraft in. The two Charlies. Okay. Yeah, we're making a fight out of it. Do we have any to upgrade? No. No additional reinforcements. Nothing in Colombo. Oh, lots of ships collected here. Okay. Well, first things first, replenish, right? We need all the fuel we can get from these, from Bombay. Same with these guys. Replenish. And replenish. Organizationally, let's move, let's transfer some of these empties into the base. Okay. Alice Muller. Even the corvettes. Okay. So who's here can dock? You can dock, but he's this. Oh, this one's docked. Okay. I'm going to dock, and we're going to transfer all the biggest supply ships here. Uh-oh, they're docked as well. That's why you cannot. Okay, undock. Couldn't just undock them from where you were. We're going to get rid of this guy. Poalo. All the big ones. Big ones get to dock first. Gotcha. These little ones. Okay. Unload. Form another one. These are all the extras that cannot dock, but still have a few supply points. That's it. There's four of them. Undock, unload, and disband. So there, how many ships are here? 18 and 22 ships. We'll form another one. Transport. These are just the ones in the dock. All these APs. That's 10 ships. It's not a huge amount. Not a huge amount, but I think it justifies having its own convoy just to get them out of here. Just to get lost. We don't know how long the next ones are going to take. Probably a couple of days to unload, so we may as well get them loose. Return to Cape Town. Karachi, transfer in motor launches. All right, the ones are docked. Transfer the ones with big fuel. Yep. Oh, these guys are okay. The little ones can't do it. Oh, everyone's just here. Refuel. Repair. Anybody? Yes, one critical. So we got a whole bunch in here. Unloading. Another 780,000 in fuel. Just wow. We're just fuel to burn. There's Maridal. Maridal is the only one that's not loaded, so Maridal gets the hell out of here. Everyone else is full. Okay, set Karachi. Yeah, undock. Go. Form another transport. In the dock. Dock. 15,000? Do we have 15? Yeah, we can load 15,000 here. Load supplies. Return Karachi. Not quite to Karachi. Return to 2-4 here. Right? Nothing here. Nope. Nothing new. Nope. We still have to send a ship out. Ooh, where are these guys? Are these in? Oh, headed. Located. These are headed in. Headed in. Okay. Good. We'll send them off and then we'll switch out. What have we got here? Large ships trying to load fuel that does not exist. Right? These little guys trying to load fuel. City of Hankow. Ooh, cargo capacity. No, it doesn't say fuel. So these, we're not loading fuel, no problem. Head for Cape Town. We need to send one. Next one going out, we need to send one more to grab the battalion, the Mysore battalion, out of Mombasa. Submarine check. Whoa, trustees coming in. Yes. Whoa. Yeah, trust you'll make it. Trust you'll make it. Any other submarines in port? Nope. Nautilus is out. Narwhal is out. And Argonaut is heading in. Torpedo check. That was quick. All submarines accounted for. Accounted and Timor Sea. So we've captured Pantar in exchange for the enemy recapturing Ende. Sure. He has noticed he has units on Alor base. So Pantar, sorry, Pantar. We're going to go with the parachutists. I'll take out the fighters first. Okay, who dropped on Pantar? We dropped Pantar. Pick up Pantar. We have dropped Pantar, pick up Pantar. We need to replace it with a. Let's see, any. Is the Middlesex still here? Yeah, we can replace it with Middlesex. Okay, so. Troop transport. Actually, let's go. Which one's Middlesex? Ah, this one. Okay, troop transport, Middlesex to Pantar. The supply. We'll head to. All right, they say that La Rontoka needs two required, so it actually needs. Well, we will try to get four on here. We just have a couple of squads on there. Yep, a couple of squads. That's all right. Damar, 9 out of 10. So. The enemy doesn't have anyone there. We're going to attack it with Empire boats. Parachutists. Kind of complicated? Yes. Oh, whoa! The enemy has shown up on Hollandia, so he's marched across the whole freaking island. I haven't seen any ships around here. We've got the search planes up, and we've also got marauders searching, and we didn't see anything. So this son of a bugger marched across the freaking island. We saw him marching over here. I didn't think he would go all... Okay, that's fine. He's going all the way across. Let's see what we have. We have a 200, an assault strength behind level 3s. I think I can hold whatever's out there. I'm not sure I can kill anything out there, though. First off, marauders. Oh, why do you have only 4 pilots? Why do we need 4 pilots? We have, what are these? These are training naval pilots. There's some naval, but mostly they're ground pilots, right? You know, they're pretty good ground bombers. Okay, we're gonna do that. We're gonna get more ground bombers. Who's the highest rating in ground bombing right now? Okay, you 4, you're with us. Activate. We are no longer searching. We're going into ground attack mode. Let's try to slow these guys down. I think we can hold it. Even if he has a division of 458, I think we can still hold it. We can hold it, but we're not going to wipe it out. We're not going to drive it back. For that, we need troops like this. We're going to need a combat division, I think. So these guys are going to be ready to... for embarkation. God almighty, look at how much support. Just terrible. Terrible. The motor brigade. So 3rd division and 4th division are here. The motor, this 4th division is probably in better shape to go. Motor brigade, we're still recovering from that, not debacle, but that adventure on Gazmata. We could send them if we had to, but with between 3rd Division and 4th Division, 3rd Division has 258 and 3rd Division has 260. So probably 3rd Division, I think. 4th Division is less disrupted. So maybe we'll send 4th. And regardless, we need to get somebody up there to kill that thing. So the transports are here. Fortunately, we don't have anybody loading. Oh boy. Here they come. Here's a cruiser force that we can come escort it. We're going to form transport all the APs. Of course, it's so asinine that why would there be a separation in APs? For the love of God, can't you organize anything? Hi. Load supplies. We're going up. We may as well load some supplies. It's only 17,000. It's only 8,000 or so supplies that we're taking with us while we wait for these guys to come back and retrieve them. Here on... Okay, we've arrived. Oh, boy. Let's form escort. All the escorts here. Oh, AOA, yeah, that's great organization, guys. Even after I type. Man, oh man. We'll refuel these from, replenish from sea and disband. Can we dock up? No, we cannot. So we're going to push a couple of these little AOs into the dock. Great. Dock, unload, transfer out the AOs. Right, there's 2 of them that cannot fit. So we'll form, transport. These 2 little AOs that could not fit. You just get your own little task force to unload. Looking up here, this is the carrier group. It's got, this one has the damaged, crap. All right, return to shorelands. Right, full. These guys are out. They aren't. Yeah, we'll meet these guys and just follow them in. They shouldn't be a problem. But these guys, they're waiting for these guys before the AOs will leave because they can take out all the damage, they can take the damaged ships with them. But there's a bunch of AKs here that don't belong with you. So we're going to form AKs, form transport. These are the AKs, yes. These are the ones heading back to... Townsville. We'll take the escorts. Oh, gosh. The ones... Okay. The escorts that came in with these guys didn't have to refuel, so they have no ops requirements. We have Kung Wo, 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Oh, and these are the escorts that were already up there. Okay. Kung Wo. These APDs were already here. Stronghold. No, this is all stuff that was here to escort the carrier. Set. Townsville. Back you go, Townsville. Righteous. Sumatra. Who the hell are these guys? Sumatra's pretty useless. Okay, yeah, they're pretty useless. Right. They're pretty useless, but we'll keep them with the AOs. No. I think I'm going to take Sumatra now. That's all we'll leave with destroyers. What's here? PCs, AOs. These are led by light cruisers. This is led by a light cruiser. Okay, we're going to take these down here. We're going to take with Sumatra and the stronghold. English. Yeah. The ones up here are going to be more likely to be intercepted or engaged by enemy destroyers or cruisers. The ones coming up from Brisbane, I don't think so. Brisbane also has extra light cruisers if we need them. So, yeah, we're not going to do that. Here are these guys. Oh, God. For 100, you're going to screw me for 110 points. Is that what you're going to do? For the love of God. Okay, let's get these guys out of Tulagi, heading back to Townsville as well. Return Townsville. Undock, transfer. AKL. Yes, click. There you go. Three tankers. X AKL. APDs are going with us. And the AVs stay here. Ah, another one hidden in the middle here. God almighty. Oh, dear Lord. Okay, so we're going to unload the 110 and head off. Back to Townsville. That works. Okay, I got to find out what the hell's going on up here. These guys, yep, they're still keep building, guys. I don't know what's coming down the pipe, but you keep building. Build. These Kitty Hawk fighters have just been on patrol. Nobody's come through the strait or tried to come through the strait. That's good. I've got a photo reconnaissance unit here. Okay. How far can you go, man? Oh, it's restricted command. You freaking... Okay, fine. We got points. Buy it. Australia command. Holy cow. Is this all that's left of Australia command? There was like a ton... Really? Are the headquarters just... Is it my imagination or just headquarters disappearing on us? Oh, shucks. Right? They're just disappearing. This list seems shorter and shorter. West Coast, they're just disappearing. Okay. Well, Australia, this is Australia Command. I'll give it to the First Australia Corps. Sure. What's the pointage? 12 points outside of command. Fine. 12 points. How far can we go? Horn Island, Port Moresby. Okay, let's go up to Port Moresby. Wow, that's not very far. You're not very. Okay, go up to Port Moresby. We'll make the jump. And then we'll make the jump further up. I gotta take a look around here. I've got these search planes out, but they may not be searching over the ground. So, trying to find out what the hell we're up against. Calm. No need to panic. We can hold. Hollandia can hold. We just can't kill it. This makes me wonder about what's happening at Madang. Are we going to have a problem with all these bases with the enemy marching across the island to take them? I sure hope to God no. That would just be lame. But yeah, the enemy might just be doing that too. Lame as all hell. Brisbane. Nothing going on here. Sydney. Docked and unloading. Yep. Look, it takes another turn to unload these guys. Transfer. All right. Okay. Still unloading. Let's see if we can't fix any of these guys while we're waiting. No, we cannot. What's the Otis? Why is it zero and it only when I click on it then it turns to something else? Hornet still repairing. Good. Outbound. Right. Now these guys we're switching around. Right. We want the AOs here. Form, transport. The AOs, please. Yes. We're heading in to Suva. Do not unload. We're going to set a waypoint. Let's see. I think coming up here is okay. Hope so. Hope so. Suva has one ship in tanker here. Undock, right? Unload. Let's set for San Francisco. Return. I wonder. Oh, 5,000 is good enough to return. It's not in red. But that's only if we go the long way. Let me see what happens if we use the waypoints. Here. Two, four. And here. No red, so it says it's okay. All right. Unload. Let's see. Oh, come on. Do not unload. All right. I hope it unloads all the way. Should unload all the way. Any ships for repair? Nothing for repair here. Up, nothing here. Nothing happening. Nothing in the Line Islands. The ship made it all the way through. And we have the other one coming through this way, looking to. That enemy surface group that was here, gone, like it never happened. Okay. Fighters, go back to your training, please. All fighters, thank you. And all bombers, go back to your training. All level bombers. Still haven't been able to replace the squadron on Midway yet. These guys are heading out. Okay. Form. Escort, everyone that not a tanker, not a transport, comes back to Pearl. Replenish C, set. Back to Pearl. Disband. Oh, here we go. Subchasers, right? We have our subchasers. Any damage? Nope. We have our AO here. Disband. In load tender. Form transport. Up. Dock. Load fuel. Up. Okay. Waiting for your call, sir. Oh, man. How long has it been sitting there like that, huh? Under move. Because he just forgot about it. I didn't check, so this hasn't been building at all for that long. Just forgot about it. Happens all the time in this game. You'll come back and say, well, that hasn't been moving for a whole year. Well, gee. You figure, hey? Here's... Okay, loading. Come on! They're dicking around with these last 297 supply points. He's screwing us for this. Come on! Alright, these guys replenish, disband. This one's ready to go. We're going to change this to escort. Why? Because I want to send a replenishment ship with it. A repair ship with it. Okay, these are all in. These are all 12s, so we can send slow escorts. No AP, AK, AO tanker. We can send 12 speeds, which is this one. Ooh, these were damaged. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Set. What are these? These are pure supply. So, do I set Fiji? Yeah, these are all supply. Yes, and we're looking for a supply repair ship over here. We have one, and we could probably use one further north in Tarawasa area. Mm-hmm. So the other question now is old waypoints or new waypoints? 2, 4, 5. I think we're going to go the old route just in case until we can prove that this route is safe. We go the old route. Are there any other ships to send? Okay, checking tankers. No tankers. AO, AK. All these AKs here. Well, we will be sending a bunch more. Let's load. And APs. Wow. These are the big ones we just got back. Okay, we'll think about that. First, we repair them. Let's see. These are all in ones. Look at all that, all these little dings, but they're enough to keep them fully functional. Okay, let's see. Any of these ships due to upgrade? Overdue, all these transports. Gosh almighty. No, that's too many. That's just too many. All these, jeez. If they were damaged, I might put them on, but no. Okay. What have we got sending? We're sending engineers, I believe. Yep, we've got a. No, not quite. Not fixed. Close. Oh, so close. You know, you're close enough that I'm going to pack you. Not Cagayan. You're close enough too. Pack. You're not that close. Yeah, you're 80% on. 80%. Okay, so you guys will pack. Artillery, we're still not sending. Armor. Yeah, you're 90% guy. You too. And these infantry guys, we're not going to send. We're waiting. We're waiting. We could send these guys, though. And let's have the rest follow on. They're at full strength. Okay, except for the motorized support. They're overstrength. Overstrength. So what to do, what to send. I'm going to form up. Transport. Sorry, only those things here, actually in the port. We'll take undamaged ones, please. Undamaged for 400, Alex. What is going in the next convoy? Of course, now I've got too many ships here, right? Bingo, too many ships, so disband again. No way to sort it. There's just no way to sort this. Transport. Just trying to, all we want is AKs. All we want are undamaged ones, right? Undamaged ones. Okay. Now I want the biggest ones. Oh, I've got to look here and then back. Look here and back. Oh, because you guys can't, you would never think that anyone would want to maybe sort according to the largest undamaged. So now I've got to go through the whole freaking list and only click these ones that are undamaged. Okay. Yeah, so efficient. So efficient. Hold on. Oh, for the love of God! AK, largest one. Freaking heck. Nothing in there. Right, do it again. Oh, God, Doc. Transfer. AK. Largest one. Not again. This is the third time I've had to do this. Oh, boy. You stupid, useless interface. That's it? This is all I can fit in the dock? This can't be right. Because these guys should be undocked. Get out of here. Get out of here. AK, oh, this the fourth time, right? Fourth time must be the charm. Undamaged one, please. Click, 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 click. Undamaged ones. You can repair. So that's going to be 147,000. I say load supplies. This is for Suva. That's going to get eaten up. That stuff's going to get eaten up quickly. So now we concentrate on supply. Oh, let's see what's happening up with our little groups up here. Defense Command trying to march again. These guys marching to the... Yeah. We could just die. Just die already, guys. Here we are, White Horse. Okay. Great. Now, can we get down to Terrace? Supposedly we can. These guys all will almost make it there. And these guys are bringing in another transport. Okay. Operations phase. Operations report. Repair any more. No. Return to service. Now we take care of Tarawa. Okay, we'll form up the transport group that's here. These are all the APDs that we just had here. The submarine tender we were using for supplies. The AVD. Yeah, using for supplies. The AOs we stay behind. The AK. No, yeah, AK is leaving with us, along with these other AKs and AKV and AP and A. Yes. Of this ungodly mess. Thank you. I think we got them all right. Submarine, aviation. Okay. Set. Suva. Follow, where's the transports? Is it 316? Yep, everyone's following 316, fine. The battleships here, we're going to form up the usual form bombardment. All the battleship boys. Okay, we were not going to take the short-range destroyers. What else were we going to take? Was it the short-range destroyers we had last time? No, they went through the escorts. Okay. Okay, here they are set. Cruise speed. Retire to Tarawa. We're not going to sail all the way back down. Here's an enemy group. What the hell is these? Yeah, three ships. Another kind of reinforcement group here. These guys. Set. Follow. 316. Right? No. Follow. Now I can't remember. It's at the home base for Suva. I can't remember which of these ships we had left with the destroyers. With the bombardment group. We did have a bunch of ships in the bombardment group. It wasn't these Dutch destroyers. We did have some destroyers left over that we put with the bombardment group, but I can't remember which ones. Wasn't the Dutch? Was it somewhere here? I can't remember where. Oh, they were up here maybe. These guys are all done. Okay. Form transport all these ships. Okay. Well, let's see if you've killed these ships or not, you dumbasses. I put a couple of, maybe it was the minesweepers we put in here. That could very well have been what we used. Minesweepers and mine layers. Okay. Set. Suva. And we were going to go here. Do not refuel. Do not suck the fuel, that whatever little fuel we do have here. Nothing to unload. Just in case you do something stupid. So these ships set, follow 316. follow 316. We've also got a damaged ship. Yeah, we have a couple of destroyers that are damaged here. So when these guys come through, we're going to drop off a couple of these minesweepers here, the destroyer minesweepers, and a couple of the destroyer mine layers to as escort for the battleships, and then we're taking off. Right. Why is there still an aviation destroyer here? Transfer. No need for you to be here. All these are loaded? Yes. Yes, the battleships will suck up all that fuel. And these guys, Setsuva, set follow 316. Okay, you're the most exposed. Checking these guys, set follow 316. That's 316, all right. No, 316 is heading all the way home. Suva. Return Suva. But you're going to show up right about come here first. And then go down. Retirement, right. 316. Set home. Suva. Bombardment, you're right. Set home. Yep, one at a time. Follow 316. The bombardment boy. You know, why not just refuel? Go in and just refuel everything. Have a good day. Set, no, not Tarawa. Suva. I also need to take a look. How badly damaged are all these battleships? We have one. It's flooding. This was not gun damage. He has his gun power, that which is what I need. These other ones are just minor dings. So we can still use them for a bunch more landing operations. This is the one I'm worried. He's got a long way to go, and he's not covered by anybody else. Maloalap. Runway's up. We've got 54,000. That'll last a long while. Any aircraft heading north? Nope. They've got all their aircraft on the base. Maloalap. Yep. Why aren't these guys taking replacements? Oh, they're delayed. Delayed. Okay. At least they're all here. No unit OOB. No scattering. No scattering effect. Okay, so this was taken August 25th or so. I think it takes about 3 weeks to go back and forth. That should be... Did I check everything else? Aircraft? Yes. Enemy is now invading Lomblin. Alright. Assault on Lomblin. Yeah. That's right. Hit that beach, baby. Woo. K-10 evades a patrol boat in the Strait of Malacca. Haddock evades a patrol boat near Shanghai. Air attack near Mili. This is what I was afraid. These are the transports trying to run out. But the Wildcats defend themselves. Near Hollandia, the Marauders bomb. Whoa, okay, let's see. What did we hit? We can't tell what we hit. Disabled. Okay. Trying to slow them down. Air attack on the task force again. The Wildcats get a few of the Bettys. One of the Bettys. Air attack. Pakoi. Two Warhawks are up. No losses either way. Hollandia under air attack. 40 up. One Betty destroyed. Nanning under attack. One Betty destroyed. More Lomblin. Whoa, this guy's really bringing it. He's going to lose more over the beach than I will firing at him. What the hell? Was I firing at him? Oh, wow. Whatever. Invasion of Larantoka. Yep, he's hitting them both. He's hitting Lomblin and Larantoka. Okay. Nice to see him dance, dance, puppet, dance. Boy, he brought a lot of ships, didn't he? The more ships you got here, the less ships you got somewhere else that matter. Oh, boy. Bombardment, Kwe Sui. Bombardment, Hangzhou. Let's see. We got 10 casualties. We have the 2nd RGC Division. That's used, I think it's only about a maybe 152 or 152, something like that. So it's not a big unit. Hangzhou, Allied Bombardment. Oh, shock attack. Parachutist captured Damar.